Grizzlies have changed hotels based on Donald Trump not staying at his properties. Is there any truth to that?
No truth to that. I know that our decisions to what hotels we stay in are made long before any of this election stuff took place. It's no story.
Yeah. What was your thoughts when you saw that?
I mean, I really didn't even have an opinion about it. It is what it is.